morning, and thanks for joining us for the CBS 19 This Morning Update. I'm Clint Yates.
And I'm Dana Huey. A man accused of a double murder in Anderson County is now charged with capital murder.
Police say Kevin Burdo shot and killed Timothy Owens and Ashley Quinn inside a home on Conway Street last month. Burdo was arrested over the weekend on drug charges.